Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. Today I want to talk about why I love this gun right here. Now I'm going to do several of these videos because I've got several firearms that I just love. I just love these guns. And I figured why not make videos on why I love them. Not about reviews, not about stats and specs and all this crap. Just why I love the gun. And it's always a good excuse for some good gun porn. So this of course is the Taurus PT-92. I've had this gun for at least 8 years or so. Managed to keep it in pretty good condition. The finish is still pretty damn good on it. And it has become my favorite handgun. It's the only reason I've had it for as long as I have and haven't gotten rid of it. It's just become really, really a good, solid, reliable gun. I originally bought it because I've always loved the Beretta design of pistols. Ever since I was a kid, maybe I watched too many 80s movies, too much Lethal Weapon and Die Hard, I don't know. But I've always loved this style of firearm. Well, of course, I went out looking around, doing some research, went to finally go buy a Beretta for the first time about 8 years ago. And as I started doing research, you know, more and more stuff started popping up about the Taurus. Now, at that time, I had owned one Taurus revolver, but I wasn't really familiar with Taurus at all. I thought, well, you know, let me do some more research because this name keeps popping up, the PT-92, PT-92. And of course, when I went to go really look at it and compare the two, the thing that stood out the most to me with this gun over the Beretta was, of course, the frame-mounted safety decocker. And I just really liked that. It just felt better, felt more natural because I grew up shooting 1911s. And I really, really liked that. And, you know, when you compare the prices, I mean, this thing runs, at the time, it ran about 120 bucks less than the Beretta. So I put those two together and I said, you know what, I'm just going to buy this one. And I went for it. And I got to say, I've never been happier with a gun purchase because it's been a fantastic pistol. Again, the Beretta type of firearms just have always felt right in my hands. I love the way they look. I think they're a very attractive gun. I mean, I think they're good looking. I know a lot of people have got friends who are in the military who just absolutely hate the Beretta because of the problems that they had with the M9, but I've always been a fan of it. You know, the biggest difference obviously between this and an actual Beretta is going to be the frame mounted safety, but of course this also has a stainless steel full length guide rod, comes standard with rails. And of course, it's ambidextrous on the safety and decocker, but that in itself isn't a big deal because I'm right-handed anyway. But you know, it's just everything about it. I don't know. I just really, really like it. I like pulling this gun out and looking at it probably more than any of my other pistols. It's just something about the gun that really just is beautiful to me. It's really just a great gun to hold. It's very accurate. Anybody who's ever shot a Beretta knows that because it's a non-tilt barrel design, it tends to be a little more inherently accurate on follow-up shots. It's a very smooth shooting gun. It feels great in the hand, especially with these Hogue grips that I've got on here, these rubber Hogue grips. Just all in all, probably my favorite pistol that I own. So that's it, guys. I mean, you know, not really anything substantial. No specs, no reviews, no accuracy report. Just the reasons why I love the Taurus PT-92.